Actor Dick Van Dyke is recovering after being hurt in a car crash. Officials say the 97-year-old crashed his Lexus into a gate in Malibu, California last week and suffered minor injuries. He was treated at the scene.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.